So I just found out why some trees have needles versus leaves. Needles are advantageous because they don't need to spend energy in the winter feeding their needles. Trees with leaves need to ditch their leaves in the winter because it's too much energy to feed them during the cold months. So there we go. Why some trees have needles and some have leaves. Thanks for watching.